Software engineering is mainly about creating software solutions to real-world problems and then putting it into operation in a real-world environment.
Software engineering is needed in almost every business, from the big systems like the air traffic control systems to the small ones like the coffee machine at home.
It's in trains, cars, programming sensors for smart homes or smart cities. It's fun, there's a lot of different things you could do.
The Bachelor of Software Engineering at Deakin is quite a unique course because we heavily focus on both software and hardware and the intersection between the two, and that's what we call cyber-physical systems.
What really sparked my interest at Deakin was the hands-on practical aspects of all the units and all the equipment they have for offer.
We have a number of specialised facilities, and one of them is the Riot Lab, where students can experience a lot of activities around robots.
We worked on something called a Zuma robot, which is basically a little RC car, kind of to give me a little bit of an idea of what it takes to build a self-driving car.
Software engineers play a role in the IoT space where we can deploy sensors that measure events in an environment and then process and visualize it so that a human can actually see what's happening.
Deakin does provide a lot of internships. You can work with other professors or even startups. Your internship can be tailored to fit you.
The software engineering course is currently accredited by the Australian Computer Society, and we also have provisional accreditation by Engineers Australia. All of the courses are very well informed by the needs of industry, so we have regular interactions with a variety of partners, and they inform us how we can incorporate the necessary training into our software engineering degree.
There are plenty of job opportunities for students, such as software developer, UI designer, quality assurance analyst, technology consultant, and architect.
I think software engineering graduates will have a major impact in our future, because software will run everywhere.
You can work in different industries in different countries, and Deakin does show you that it's possible.